I'm afraid I have some bad news. Once again, due to the snare epidemic that is sweeping through all the forests throughout Cambodia, it was reported to us that there was a clouded leopard had been rescued in Kampot. I travelled to Kampot with the WRRT to try to help the animal. It transpired that the clouded leopard had been rescued by police. When we arrived, the clouded leopard was very weak and very frightened. It was in a small cage in the police headquarters. We found out what had happened. The clouded leopard had been tethered by its captors, front and back legs, very tightly. Also, its head had been tied up with a stake of wood through the animal's mouth. The clouded leopard had been kept like this for 2 days without food and water. How long it had been in the snare before this is unknown. The police had untied the animal and placed it in a small cage. And we explained to them the situation, that the clouded leopard would undoubtedly require treatment. And we requested that we bring it to Nom Tha Mau to give it the treatment that it needed. And if it recovered, then we would obviously want to release it again. We arrived back at Phnom Tha Mau and we operated on the clouded leopard, operated on the damaged legs. And we placed him in a small cage, which we covered in leaves and branches to try and make him feel more at home and more secure. The clouded leopard, I'm afraid, did not eat. And on Sunday, around 2 days later, he took the same path that the gaur, snared gaur we tried to rescue from Oral Wildlife Sanctuary last month. He took the same path as the gaur and sadly died. So the question has to be asked, does Cambodia want to keep its remaining wildlife? Because if snares cannot be properly legislated against and the laws heavily enforced, there is little chance for the wildlife that remains.